I guess I chose Robert Morris because it's a smaller school. It's kind of close to home, and we have a unique theater program that allows you to be a communications major while studying theater, which is something my parents really liked because it's a fallback. It's more practical than having just a theater degree. It allows you to go through all the different experiments with communications, and then you also get all this work in theater with two really great instructors, Barbara and Ken.
I picked RMU for theater because in addition to my studies in theater, I can also take communication classes and different classes in the focus of communication, so that if something happens and I'm not getting any performing jobs, I can work elsewhere with my degree. One of the nice things about RMU is that it's a smaller school, so you get more one-on-one with your professors and all that and everything like that. And also, the way we choose shows here isn't always to just bring in the audience. We like to pick shows that make us grow as actors.
I think this program gives you good opportunities. We have our like connections with PMT, and then it's also nice to have a communication degree instead of a straight theater degree. So that's something that just appealed to me in the first place too, and the fact that if I decide performing isn't what I want to do, I can still have that fallback of, well, I still have a communication degree and I can be very versatile with it in the end.
Our program's it's not just theater, it's communication. So I like that a lot. I like how small it is because you get more one-on-one time with every professor that you have. I really like that you can come in, like me personally, I didn't know that much about theater. I mean, I always loved to perform, I always loved to be in the theater, but I didn't know that much. So I loved coming in, it being so small, and then the professors make it seem like they want to actually help you and educate you and further your knowledge on your craft, really. So I really enjoy it not being a huge school, a huge program. It's really beneficial to have the size that we do.